Well, a green beret in Stockton came home to quite a surprise party attended by loved ones, community members, as well as veterans. And it's well deserved after he was injured multiple times during multiple tours of duty. It was a welcome home in style. Stockton's American Legion rolled out the red carpet for hometown hero, Army Sergeant First Class Joe Serna. But a white stretch limo is a far cry from his normal life in the military.
Just blessed that he came back home. I have no words for it. I'm happy that he's home, that he's enjoying his son and his kids and his family. He deserves it.
And he almost didn't come back more than once.
When I was injured the third time, I was medevac to Germany.
Last year, this Green Beret was injured a fourth time while on foot patrol in the Kandahar region of Afghanistan. He's more than earned his two Purple Hearts.
I'm overwhelmed.
Overwhelmed from a man who's seen more in four tours of duty in Afghanistan than most will see in a lifetime. His modesty shines through.
I think it's for all these vets that stand here right now. That set the groundwork for guys like my teammates that are still there, that are still doing their service overseas.
Emotions ran high as a feeling of pride spread throughout today's event, all knowing not all soldiers are fortunate to return home to see another day.
Our brother, our son, our nephew, and our cousin, he's home now. He's safe. We're so proud of him. Every veteran actually deserves this.
Joe will spend time with his wife and four children as they all anxiously await a fifth child that is on the way.